Welcome my dear students. In previous period we have seen the parts of speeches, the many things in that parts of speeches like noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, interjection, conjunction, prepositions. In the sense of adjective, we saw that suppose for example we said that small girl, tall boy, strong man, like this. This small, tall and strong, it is what? It is adjective. That adjectives are telling something more about the girl, boy, man means noun. So these nouns are adjectives are also have the various forms. For example, we use smaller than, greater than, stronger than, taller than. Even sometimes we use the tallest, the strongest, the biggest. So this is what the forms of degree means, that adjectives forms we use in the form of various degrees like positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree. So let us today we will learn about the degree. See here the degrees of comparison. Comparison, we have to compare. While two things are there, two things, that time only we can make the comparison. That comparison, like positive degree, comparative degree or superlative degree. So what is this positive degree or the first form of the adjective? That is, for example, tall, or for example, great, isn't it? This is the first form of the adjective. First form of the adjective is called positive degree. The second form of the adjective, that is we said comparative degree, that is taller. But not only taller, taller than is very important. How we will identify which sentence is belonging to the positive degree or comparative degree? So this we should have to know about the first form, second form as well as the third form of the adjective, that is superlative degree. In superlative degree, always it is suppose here tall, taller, tallest, strong, stronger, strongest, great, greater, greatest. So that the should be there. It is very important, the means here as or so as, and here than, and here the. It is very important. As tall as, taller than, the tallest, like this. For example, you can see here, I have written the examples. Ram is as tall as. Oh, here you come to know, it is as tall as. It is the first form of the adjective. So it is positive degree. Then Ram is taller than. Than word is there. I come to know it is comparative degree. Taller than. So it is comparative degree. Third sentence, Asif is the tallest boy. The is there as well as the tallest, third form of the adjective, that is superlative degree. So we come to know it is superlative degree. So if there is as or so as, so it is positive degree, taller than, comparative degree, and the tallest means the is there and the third form of the adjective is there, that is superlative. Now see, these are the three degrees. So how one degree should be converted into second? So first we will see positive to comparative. Positive degree convert into comparative degree means this positive degree convert into comparative degree. First of all, I want to tell you, when sentence have as, tall as, it means that sentence is positive and positive degree. And when the sentence is like so tall as, means the sentence is negative already. Okay, so for the negative form we use so as, and for the positive form we use as in the positive degree. In comparative and superlative there is no such like other different. So simply we will see, I make a simple structure like how to change the positive degree into comparative degree. It is for positive sentence and it is for the negative. sentence will good for the positive degree. So see, first sentence is there. Lata is as clever as Geeta. First, second part we have to take. It is for us, it is second and it is first. So first we will take Geeta. Then helping verb is, the helping verb is there. Then we should have to take that is. Now, if the sentence is positive, because as means positive sentence, so we should have to take not. Then comparative form. The comparative form of this clever is cleverer. And than should be there, because that than is supposed to show the comparison between two. So than. And whatever our first part of the sentence, that is, see here, I am telling you here. Lata is as clever as Geeta. Lata is as clever as Geeta. Means equally. And our comparison is also like that. Geeta is not cleverer, not more, or not less. Isn't it? The meaning is same. See the next. Shimla is as full. As full as positive degree, positive sentence, Mahabaleshwar. Shimla is as full as Mahabaleshwar. So we will take the second part first. That is Mahabaleshwar. Now, helping verb is as full as, means it is positive sentence, so we will take not, and we will make the comparison or the comparative form of the degree, that is cooler. And then should be there, and our first part, that is Shimla. See, Shimla is as cool as Mahabaleshwar. Shimla is as cool as Mahabaleshwar. Not more, not less. Answer is also like that. Mahabaleshwar is not cooler, not more than Shimla. Isn't it? It is. See the next. That is, English is not so easy as Marathi. Here not is given. The sentence is not positive. Degree is positive, but sentence is negative. That is, so as. So see here, so as is there. So as means the sentence is negative. Now see, English is the subject which is not easy as Marathi. Means Marathi is more easy than the English. See here, that English is not easy than Marathi. Marathi is easier. So see here, first we will take the second part, that is Marathi. Marathi, and our helping verb is not so easy. English is not so easy, means Marathi is easier. That should be there. Never forget in comparative form to write than English. See now, the meaning is same. Marathi is easier than English. So such kinds of sentence we saw today. How to change the positive degree into comparative degree by helping this structure. And even it is also positive to comparative, but for the negative sentence. So, this is for today. Thank you.